间公主 HSP 三。为你 boost business dream linkage on the Shanghao Jia Xiang Piao Piao and Chanel took turns to play unconsciously. The scorching summer has come to an end.Send away the warm summer and ushered in a splendid autumn. It is said that autumn is the harvest season, and it has just entered autumn. Wang Yibo has gained a lot. The first is that Anna launched Wang Yibo's exclusive limited edition Domineering 3.0 monologue. Shang Hojia immediately announced the renewal of the contract with Wang Yibo. Immediately after, the Xiang Piao Piao official announced the identity of Wang Yibo's brand spokesperson. Finally,the brand ambassador Wang Yibo appeared at the Chanel exhibition and dubbed the Blue Monologue. The recent Yibo is really a busy worker. Was Wang Yibo so busy yesterday? Brands line up one after another to show their talents. Anna bears the brunt of the pre-sale of Wang Yibo and his domineering customized models a few days ago. As soon as it went online yesterday, it was all sold out in an instant. Makes many motorcycle sisters who have not made an appointment sad, sure enough.The same style of Wang Yibo is not so easy to get. Although I didn't grab any customized shoes, but we can spray Chanel perfume, eat good coriander, flavored potato chips and drink Bobo milk tea. After all, the products endorsed by Wang Yibo encompass all aspects of our lives. In the past year, we went hand in hand, with unique creativity, reveals the pursuit of deliciousness.With vivid inspiration, the taste is brought to life. Let's continue to write the story of the future. As a well-known brand of the nationals, Hojia and Yibo joined hands for 1 year. Yesterday, Card.0805 issued a document announcing, choose to continue to walk hand in hand with Yibo. Wang Yibo uses his youthful breath, young vitality, blessing for the Shang Hojia series. Make more young people pay attention to the Hojia brand. Yibo's high-quality coriander,flavored potato chips spree of the same style was also launched simultaneously in the official flagship store. Sure enough, I love eating coriander, the people of the whole country know it. Did not grab 0805, the naughty girl who never let go of 1805 was officially announced at 18.05 yesterday. Wang Yibo's identity as the brand spokesperson for Shang Pao Pao, Bobo and Bobo Milk Tea.An unprecedented perfect endorsement. Cool guy to milk guy not only has no sense of disobedience, but it is even more exciting. I also want to taste the milk tea that is more sweet. This time the official announcement of Yibo the same milk tea with different classic tea bases. The outer packaging can also be DIY into a storage box, which is delicious and environmentally friendly. Xiang Piao Piao was really good at playing this time. The French poet Baudelaire believed, reality is a symbolic forest, a combination of fragrance,color and sound. As the ambassador of the Chanel brand, Wang Yibo, take you into the aroma, color, the synesthetic world formed by the fit of the sound meets Chanel. The opening of the Perception Chanel perfume exhibition undoubtedly. The public can have a more comprehensive understanding of the history of Chanel perfume and the creative story behind it. Understand that Chanel perfume is presented in a fragrance, by the perfumer's philosophy, the name of the perfume, selection of raw materials, bottle design,The fragrance world presented by the creative idea of the commercial. It is tangible and intangible, here and there, day and night, personality and commonality, stillness and movement, the dialogue between concrete and abstract. It connects the past, the present and the future are the eternal intersection between East and West. As a dancer, Wang Yibo is of course the most sensitive to dance. In the 100-year-old legendary advertisement, although each one is well made,The creativity is limitless, but the scene with dance is still the one that impresses Yibo most. I think they are all beautiful and artistic, but they dance this year, the picture that slowly rises is more impressive. Walk into the progress hall with Yibo, it seems to have entered a maze, like dream, making space, while walking, smelling, watching, understanding and feeling. Through the host's detailed explanation, have a more comprehensive understanding of the history of Chanel perfume and the creation story behind it. Wang Yibo also voiced the narration for the endorsement of the Cerulean Men's Fragrance. Once, Chanel Azure equals Wang Yibo's breath. Now, Chanel Azure equals Wang Yibo's breath and voice. Wang Yibo's voice seems to be about to surface the blue scent.Go through the screen and hit the bottom of your heart. Wang Yibo's business getting together is nothing new. Accompanied by the official announcement of the card points with a strong sense of ceremony of the major brands, the commercial value of Yibo has been the most affirmed. Now major brands value Yibo and choose to cooperate with Yibo for development. It also proves the commercial value of Yibo and the positive image of positive energy is deeply rooted in the hearts of the people. Actively innovate with major brands, the courage to break the stereotypes is the same.
Yibo is constantly breaking the circle and challenging a better self.